Good morning, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
So, please, can you tell me what was going on in the last class?
Sir, I was absent.
I'm not asking you are absent or not, but can anyone tell me what was going on in the last class?
So, you were teaching in the last class.
I think it was transformer, sir.
In the last class,
sir, we had discussed about.
I remember now. I give you assignment. Did you tell me if I completed the assignment or not? Okay, give me reason, a valid reason. Why did you not complete your assignment? One by one.
Because I was using Prabhanjan.
What Prabhanjan? I don't know.
Sir, it's a sports fashion BIET Jhansi. So we are using.
So you are giving attention in the sports.
My assignment, but my dog ate my notebook.
I am asking you a valid reason, not asking. You are telling me.
Out of station, sir. Sorry, sir. Next time I will definitely, sir.
During playing volleyball, my index finger fractured, sir. So I did not complete my assignment.
Sir, due to prevention, we are unable to complete our assignment. So we are thinking that you can extend the last date of our assignment.
So many students are giving the reason of Prabhanjan.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
As you know, sports is very important for our
health. In which sports were you?
Cricket.
So did you win or not?
Yes, sir. We are
that's fine. Sports is very necessary. Okay. So what was the last topic? Okay, leave it. I'm just topic. We're starting a new topic.
Okay, sir.
Any random topic you can ask. Not about the particular subject, but you can ask what is your doubt about anything about your life.
Sir, can you explain first chapter and English?
Give me the particular name of that topic.
Of this chapter.